Hello, this is Alan Gutierrez-Long, Member of Parliament and Minister of State in the Ministry of Culture, Gender, Entertainment and Sport. First off, I want to wish all our Jamaican mothers a happy Mother's Day. You know, they say there's nothing like a mother's love, and you know, a mother's love, it keeps us, you know, it keeps us hoping, it keeps us believing, it keeps us living. It gets us through every single day, you know, and so I'm in the kitchen and I'm getting ready to cook my mom and my wife, you know, a nice Mother's Day dinner, because Mother's Day is about them. It's about, you know, just taking care of them, pampering them and telling them thanks so much for all the love, you know what I mean? Just carrying us for 9 months, ensuring that we're educated, ensuring that, you know what I mean, we're like, you know, proper young men and, you know what I mean, wonderful young women as well, you know, so. Happy Mother's Day to all our Jamaican mothers. And I want to big up Ashe. You know, I mean, I know it's the virtual world and ordinarily we'd be carrying our moms, you know, or carrying our significant others out to a wonderful, you know, maybe a wonderful concert, a wonderful dinner and everything. But you know what? Your virtual show, I know it's going to rock, you know. So thank you all. Big up Ashe. Big up all your artistic talents, you know what I mean? And just for doing this tribute to our moms. They really, really, really deserve it, you know. So again, to all our mothers right here in Jamaica and across the world, Alanda Terrell-Long here wishing you all a happy Mother's Day. There's nothing like a mother's love. It keeps us hoping, it keeps us wanting to be better versions of ourselves. Blessed and happy Mother's Day.